Students, now we will discuss about the relationship between molarity, capital M, and mole fraction represented by small x. Let us do relation between molarity and mole fraction. For this, let W1 be the mass of solvent, W2 be the mass of solute, V be volume of solution in ml, d, small d, be density of this solution in gram per ml, n1, small n1, be moles of solvent, n2 be moles of solute. Therefore, by definition of capital M is equal to n2 into 1000 divided by V. Also, by definition of mole fraction, we can write mole fraction of solvent is equal to N1 divided by N1 plus N2, and mole fraction of solute is equal to N2 divided by N1 plus N2. Let us put this as equation 1 and this as equation 2 and this as equation 3. Please note down this. Also, as we know, density is equal to mass of solution divided by volume of solution. Therefore, we can write D is equal to W1 plus W2, where W1 and W2 are masses of solute as well as solvent. Total mass of the solution will be W1 plus W2, and total volume of the solution is assumed to be V. Clear? Therefore, density of the solution is equal to W1 plus W2 divided by V. Give this equation as equation 4. From equation 4, we can write value of V is equal to W1 plus W2 divided by D. As we know, moles is equal to mass divided by molar mass. Therefore, mass is equal to moles into molar mass. Therefore, we can write V is equal to N1 into M1 plus N2 into M2 divided by small d, where M1 is molar mass of solvent and M2 is molar mass of solute. Give this equation as equation 5. Now, we will put the value of equation 5 in equation first. Let us do. Put value of V from equation 5 in equation first. Therefore, capital M molarity is equal to N2 into 1000 divided by N1 M1 plus N2 M2 divided by D. This is equal to N2 into 1000 into small d divided by N1 M1 plus N2 M2. Clear? Now, we will divide numerator as well as denominator by N1 plus N2. Dobara sun lo, we will divide numerator as well as denominator by N1 plus N2. Let us do. Divide numerator and denominator by N1 plus N2. We will get molarity is equal to N2 into 1000 into D divided by N1 plus N2 upon upon m1, n1 into m1 divided by n1 plus n2 plus n2 into m2 divided by n1 plus n2। यहां पर तुम देख रहे हो हमने क्या कर रखा है, इस क्वेश्चन में न्यूमिनेटर और डिनोमिनेटर को n1 plus n2 से डिवाइड कर दिया। क्लियर है स्टेप, हम कर सकते हैं ये मैथमेटिकल क्वेश्चन। नाउ वी नो दैट फ्रॉम इक्वेशन 2 एंड इक्वेशन 3 n2 डिवाइडेड बाय n1 plus n2 इज द फॉर्मूला ऑफ x2। क्लियर, सिमिलरली n1 डिवाइडेड बाय n1 plus n2 इज द फॉर्मूला ऑफ x1। Therefore, using equation 2 and equation 3, we get capital M molarity is equal to x2 into 1000 into small d divided by x1 m1 plus x2 m2. Clear? We have put the value of x1 and x2 from equation 2 and 3 in this question. Clear? Therefore, final result is molarity is equal to x2 into 1000 into d divided by x1 m1 plus x2 m2. This is the required relationship between mole fraction and molarity represented by capital M. Here, x2 is mole fraction of solute, x1 is mole fraction of solvent, d is density of dissolution in gram per ml, m1 is molar mass of solvent.